I was sitting in a bar the other day, listening to a young wife complain. She spoke out fiercely with that look in her eye. Only she started to say, I found out my husband has a mistress, a witch against whom I must compete. Well, I'm telling you now, I will not share. My husband will be mine to keep. She started to tell me about the merchant marine. Her husband who sailed upon the waves, how he'd start fidgeting after 3 weeks ashore. Talk about sailing again. She said that she was gonna change him, fill him with desire to stay. She said that she was gonna fill his heart, his desire for the sea would go away. Listened on to the rest of her story, a classic tale told many times before. Then I picked up a tab, headed for the docks, thought as I opened the cabin door.
Stand on the deck and watch a storm arise, and look up at the stars up in the sky. The sea is a temptress, her moves will astound you, haunting you until you die.